invited Jeff Brown to do as an initial review and an estimate. We decided not to go with it at that particular time, wasn't right for us. Had a rethink and then decided that we'd have him back again to discuss it, didn't we? And what really, I think, swung it for us was the attention that Jeff paid to what we really wanted at that particular moment. And how he expressed his interest in the plants. Rather than just designing as a garden, he was obviously very thoughtful about what we wanted by way of planting. And obviously knew a lot about them as well when he came round. And that really did it for us, didn't it? That perspective of his.
An amazing difference.
Yeah, I mean, they transformed it.
They've transformed something.
Yeah, I mean, you wouldn't even know it was the same garden, to be honest.
But no, I think as well, we've been able to keep some of the mature trees in various aspects to make it feel as though it's still, you know, it's an older garden rather than it's completely new, which has been a great great bonus, I think.
Yeah, it's just been great. And the attention to detail as well, the laying. At one stage laying parts of the patio and then deciding it wasn't actually good enough and deciding at that point to replace it, you know, no, it doesn't meet our requirements, you know, our high standards. I think that was,
that was really
a good point, yeah, because these things happen, don't they? Yeah. But it's what gets done about it that really matters.
I mean, it was not a nice time of year.
No.
You know, February, cold, snowy, raining, it was awful. And what I can say about the team, because I'm retired and I was here most of the time, is everybody worked their socks off to get the garden done. And I think as well, it developed slightly as we went along. We didn't have the finished plan. We did have a good plan, but we didn't have the finished product, did we?
And the water feature.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, that developed from something quite small into something that's now a significant feature of the garden.
Yeah, we absolutely love it.
Yeah, we do.
We've always wanted the sound of running water.
Yeah.
And it's just perfect. It's lovely.
Yeah, sit outside and just listen to it.
Yeah.